I've heard her badmouthed tremendously. A bunch of people have said terrible things about her. How can you say something terrible about a young girl who cares about the environment? I don't care if they like her, you know, bedside manner or the way she speaks or whatever. I think all of us have to take our hat off to her and praise her for what she's doing. All of us should be doing what she's doing. Mm-hmm.